Hi, good morning, it's Jim. I never thought you'd see me again, did you? Well, here I am, here I am. I apologise for being away, but it's been family stuff. My little boy's been ill, and he's back at nursery today. I'm waiting for the phone call to say come and get him because he's poorly, but so far so good. So where did we get to? You remember this? I was starting to do this last week. This is Turn of the Cards by Renaissance. And as I started to record it, I got about 2 or 3 minutes into the first song. I realised it was in an absolutely terrible, terrible state. It was filthy, dirty, and the amount of noise coming off the record was awful. So I got the cleaning kit out and started to clean it, which I probably should have done anyway. And then I thought, well, when I've got it out, I'll clean all these other records as well. And then tragedy, I dropped The Lamb Lies Down on Broadway, one of the discs, and it shattered. So I've had to get a new one. Anyway, that's not what this is today. This is Turn of the Cards from Renaissance. This is, we've got three songs on side one. We've got Running Hard, I Think of You, and Things I Don't Understand. It's 1974. I've heard good things about this. I don't actually know anything other than maybe the first 2 minutes of the first song because I heard that last week. So there we go. But so let's carry on and see if we can get this to work this time, eh? Turn of the Cards for Renaissance. Yeah, the record. Is on the disc. The records are spinning. Here we go then. 3, 2, 1. Oh, the cleaning job has done a fantastic. I remember this bit now. It's a lovely little melody, that. Bass guitars come in there.
Running hard towards what used to be, losing ground in changes, sliding endlessly, reaching out for mirrors hidden in the web, painting lines upon your face inside instead.
not really what I expected at all.
Running hard towards what used to be. Losing ground in changes, sliding endlessly.
It's almost symphonic. I wish the bass guitar was a little bit louder or a bit further forward in the mix. Theatrical, isn't it? Loving it. Marimba. This is fantastic. I didn't really know that music like this existed outside of sort of film soundtracks and musicals. Really interesting.
Running hard towards what used to be. Losing ground in changes, sliding endlessly. Reaching out for shadows passing through. See the dark around is coming down on you.
just wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. Music has got far more grandeur and majesty than I could ever have expected it to have had for a band I knew nothing of. I'm going to very, very quickly clean the stylus because I could hear a little bit of distortion on there, so I shall probably cut this bit out. And back. Right. That was all running hard. We now move on to I Think of You.
I love you like a stream flows restless to the sea. See you like the mist touches clouds.
Annie Haslam is this vocalist. I don't know if you can hear slight distortion on her vocal, but it's not the stylus, I just cleaned it. Maybe really ingrained something in the record, maybe. But. Almost could have been sort of a James Bond theme. We now move on to the third and final track of this side, which is another 9-minute one. Things I Don't Understand. There are very many things I don't understand.
Changing moods and stranger feelings in my dealings.
There's a backing vocal there now.
Definitely got some jazzy influences in here. Really digging the piano on this. Who plays it? Who plays the piano? John Tout. He's very good. Get high. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Oh.
so good. Oh, yes. Down. Like a very slowed down, organic orchestral version of Oxygen by Jean-Michel Jarre. Absolutely beautiful. I love her voice as an instrument as well as it just being a singing voice. It was just so nice. Absolutely brilliant. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Wow. Oh. Right. Let's get you cleaned up, picked up, drop down, turn that down, turn that off, turn that off, and turn that off. Who knew? Apart from all of you lot. Wow. Renaissance, turn of the card, side one. We had Running Hard. Oh, just amazing. Both those two big songs on either end of the album, the start and the end, Running Hard and Things I Don't Understand. Just one, I mean, actually the whole side was. I think of you as well. It was a beautiful little... shorter piece in the middle, which is, as I said at the time, it almost felt like it was a James Bond theme. But I love the grandeur and majesty of this without it being pompous and bombastic and over the top. It's just fulfilling itself. It is being its own thing and not trying to... I don't even know how I'm trying to explain this, but it feels right. It feels almost gentle and sort of, all this other massive stuff is going around in the rock world. You've got Yes, you've got Deep Purple, you've got Pink Floyd, you've got bands making big noise. We're here, when you want to come and listen to us, we're here, and it's just this beautiful, beautiful, symphonic, angelic, glorious, majestic sound. And once you've got past what you need to listen to from the rock point of view, this is always going to be here. This is still here. It's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. I don't know if any of what I've just said makes any sense at all. It kind of makes sense in my head. But is just it's a gentler, less in your face and soothing, I suppose. Is that the right word? I don't know what the word is. Whatever it is, this is it. Let's listen to side two, okay? I'll see you guys on the next video, whenever and whatever that is. And until then, it's Jim over.